and an epic Indian discovery. A team from the Physical Research Laboratory, Ahmedabad, has spotted for the first time a distant planet 6 times bigger than Earth and revolving around a sun-like star about 600 light-years away. Both the planet and the star have been named EPIC. With this discovery, India has joined a handful of countries which have discovered planets around stars. Indian Space Research Organisation has announced. PRL is supported mainly by the Department of Space, whose arm ISRO is. Significantly, the discovery was made using a PRL-designed spectrograph, Paris, to measure and confirm the mass of the new planet. EPIC was found circling very close to the sun-like star, going around it once in about 19.5 days and unlikely to be inhabitable, because of its high surface temperature of around 600 degrees Celsius. The team found the planet to be smaller in size than Saturn and bigger than Neptune. Its mass is about 27 times Earth's and 6 times that of Earth at radius. The scientists estimate that over 60% of its mass could be made up of heavy elements like ice, silicates and iron. EPIC 21194520 1b, or K2-236b, is the name given to the planet by the discovery team led by PRL's Abhijit Chakraborty. The host star is named EPIC 211945201, a K2-236. The scientists observe the target over a time 420 days or about 1.5 years. They measured the mass of the planet using the indigenously designed PRL Advanced Radial Velocity Abu Sky Searcher Paris spectrograph integrated with a 1.2-meter telescope located at PRL's Gurushikar Observatory in Mount Abu, Rajasthan. The research work will appear in the June issue of the Astronomical Journal owned by the American Astronomical Society.